imagine, as a fifth grader, this is pretty tough to play with just two people alone. So I was really proud that they chose to try that tonight. That was really exciting. And even more difficult is to play something totally by yourself, which we do have one student who's chosen that. And Alex is going to play Ode to Joy.
Thank you.